keeping me awake. Will I ever sleep again? Reassessing everything I've done, choices that I can't explain. All for Laura, this is what I prayed. All for Laura, have I betrayed you? Ever out of reach, look at what I've led you to. God forgive me. Look at what I've done. Look how I protected you. All for Laura, shouldn't I have known? I know one thing, we are alone. The man that we could trust, the only man that we both love. All for Laura, was it really you who I was thinking of? All for Laura, but at the start, were you foremost in my heart?
I swear upon my soul, I'll find a way to set you free. All for Laura, till my dying breath, long as you're in need of me, I will somehow learn to be strong. I will live to right this.
He must never win again.
It's you!
I can trust you. And I have a way we can stop this evil man.
It's amazing. I see her face.
I have come here to save your sister.
Oh, thank you.
Tomorrow at this time, bring her here to me. But promise that there'll be a long. I've a secret, and when it is told, it will surely bring him down.
Tell me now, please.
Only for Laura.
Miss Halcombe, forgive me. I didn't mean to startle you. I saw your room was empty. I thought you must be out here counting your English sheep. Dico bene.
Oh, I couldn't sleep.
Wandering about in the dark and without the aid of a coat. You English ladies are so reckless with your midnight flitting. You must allow me to accompany you home.
Oh, really? There's no need.
You're shivering, Miss Halcombe. Help your chair. Take my arm.
Thank you.